the best nutrients to treat gout and uric acid crystals in the joints. Gout is a condition where your kidneys aren't eliminating uric acid properly from your blood. This causes uric acid crystals to begin forming inside your joints. It usually happens in the big toe, but can also affect the ankle, the knees, the hips, and other joints in the body. At the first sign of gout, you usually feel a sudden, sharp sensation in your big toe or on the side of the foot. What happens is, your white blood cells recognize and start attacking the uric acid crystals in your joints. This triggers inflammation and the sharp pain. It's not actually the crystals causing the pain, but the inflammation, as your body is responding to the foreign objects in your joints. Why do I have too much uric acid? Your kidneys play an important role in regulating the amount of uric acid in your body. When they are healthy, they can easily eliminate uric acid through your urine and keep your levels in the normal range. However, if you consume too many junk foods, alcoholic drinks, fructose, or sugar for many years, your kidneys can become damaged. This causes problems with eliminating the uric acid, and it starts to crystallize in the joints, causing inflammation and pain. Diet. Eating certain foods which contain purines can cause your body to make more uric acid. Healthy people have no problem digesting and absorbing these foods. However, if you have poor kidney function, they can cause gout and crystals in the joints. Foods such as organ meats, wild game, shellfish, fructose, sugary foods, and fish are some of the common triggers of a gout attack. However, it's important to remember that your body makes 60% of all the uric acid, regardless of what foods you eat. Uric acid is actually a powerful antioxidant used to remove harmful substances from the body and protect the nervous system. The top nutrients and remedies for gout. Now that you understand that it's a kidney dysfunction that causes gout, you will want to know what steps you can take to reverse this condition. 1. Start taking 1/2 teaspoon of potassium citrate powder on a daily basis, mixed in a glass of water. Potassium citrate helps to slightly alkalize the pH level of your urine, which helps to break down uric acid and eliminate it through your kidneys. 2. Remove sugary foods and alcohol from your diet, especially fructose. Soda drinks, in particular, contain high fructose corn syrup, which damages the kidneys and can cause a gout attack. You should also cut back on high sugar fruits, such as apples and oranges, etc. Choose low sugar fruits instead, such as raspberries, blueberries, and strawberries. These have much more fiber and help your body to buffer sugar. 3. During a gout flare-up, cut back on foods which contain high purines, such as shellfish, red meats, organ meats, and wild game. These foods are actually highly nutritious, so you shouldn't need to eliminate them forever, just until your kidneys are working properly. 4. Squeeze the juice of a whole lemon or a lime and drink this daily. You can also mix this into healthy salad dressings and consume lots of vegetables. This also helps the kidneys to eliminate uric acid. Vitamin C found in plant foods like bell peppers, lemons, and leafy greens help to reduce gout pain very quickly by supporting your immune system. 5. We also recommend using some powerful anti-gout herbs, such as ginger, turmeric, dark cherry juice, stinging nettle root, and apple cider vinegar. These all help the body to remove crystals from your joints and enhance kidney function. Summary. Gout is a condition where your kidneys aren't eliminating uric acid from the body, causing crystals to form in the joints. Following the action steps in today's video will help to support your kidneys in eliminating excess uric acid through your urine. These steps also help your body to remove uric acid crystals from the joints, support your immune system, and reduce pain and swelling very quickly. To learn more about natural remedies and nutrition, please see our other videos. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe and tap the bell for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.